Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You're still doing this?
I don't ask for this trouble.
Not for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving. Yes. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. Go on, boost you up.
Nice.
Well, that'll get us halfway there.
Think that'll do it.
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
we're all clear.
Is it always like this with him?
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
Just come on. We have to hurry.
All right. We should be safe in here.
Whoa. Cool.
How about that, huh?
Brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on.
All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before.
I wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
It's something to do with the arms. Gotta get up there. But how?
I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
Not much left of those walkways out there.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
Up you go.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Okay, all right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
You're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Pretty creepy, but say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
God, I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me.
Hmm.
Oh, it's opening up down here.
Okay. Before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important.
Maybe we can use the mirrors to bounce the light around.
We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Huh. seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work!
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Yeah, I think we're getting close.
Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it.
That did it. Down.
Of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
Chloe, I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.